First of all, I have to find out how he cannot escape. For this is your pocket. So we have to find out how to make him not escape. But I have to take care that if I lose my green light, he's gone. So this stays on green, and I find out. Now it ends in center, I have 1, 2, 3 points. Now for the new case. Now I have 1 center line and 2 points. So it's there. From here, of course, I can maneuver. Now I keep the point and move back. Without getting set. Now I cut there. Cut there. Bring my hand to there. Step 2. Basic position. First you start somewhere and you make it. And I get it. I keep the point, I change the hand. Shoulder standing here. Very important. Cut there. Move up. Different habit of swing. Let's start with the first one. This is quite a simple.